How's it going, everybody? Dustin here, and the weather has turned. The cold front they claimed was coming has finally come. It was 50 degrees at almost midnight last night, and it is 25, and it feels like 10 with the wind chill. So it's cold, and it's going to get even colder, I think, Monday. The low is -7, so it's going to get nasty. So we need to get some more wood cut. Some of this standing dead catapa, it burns really good, and we're starting to run low. So we're gonna bear the cold weather and get some cut. Hopefully we can get a truckload before dark. It's just now 12:30, so hopefully we can get a truckload cut.
Thank you. I made it back with a load of logs. Cut for about 2 hours. Wasn't too bad. I really didn't want to buck it up out there. It was muddy, nasty, and it's a twisted up jungle out there, and I just wanted to get home. So I'm gonna cut it off the back of the truck, use the truck as a little bit of a cutting table. Hopefully that'll work out good. Brant made it home from school and he's super pumped to split wood. So he's gonna start splitting while I'm cutting.
Yeah.
So I really wanted the back of the dump truck to work out as a cutting table. In my head, it was a perfect idea, but in reality, it was super awkward. I just could never get comfortable, and the logs were so intertwined, it was a mess. So we just got the 60G excavator out and started cherry picking logs out of the truck and cutting them the way we've been cutting them, and that works 1,000 times better. But I really wanted to try that. In my head, it sounded like it would work out really well, but it didn't. It was a fail. Well, with the cold weather, the camera wasn't cooperating very well, but we did the best we could, and I appreciate you guys watching the video. If you haven't hit the like and subscribe button, please do. And if you already have, we thank you very much, and we'll catch you on the next video.